Okay. On the left, we have a regular 55 centimeter airfield stability ball. And here on the is a 45 centimeter stability ball filled with 98.2 pounds of sand. Fortunately, I don't have a tripod or a camera person, so I can't lift it right now.